Hi everyone, and thanks for joining me today. As promised, me and Charlie. Look, he's like, Mom, I don't really like being here. I prefer to be on the table. Oh, look, he looks so grumpy. Oh my gosh. Well, at least you didn't get me in my dressing gown with bad hair. I'm sure that's going to happen, so I'm saving that treat for you. So firstly, I just want to say thank you to everybody. I've had such a great response to yesterday's video, and well, it's just proven to me that you know, this was a good idea. I have had so many messages, and today I just want to, you know, just say thank you. I do have a little treat, so keep watching until the end. So what I've done is I have a book, and is that back to front? You can't see it. Okay, well, it says live simply, dream big, be grateful, give love, laugh lots, and take notes. And what I've done is everybody that has left a message, I have written your names in here, because I want to start to say hello to everybody. I won't say hello to you all every day, so if I have new people come along, I shall say hello, and then from time to time we shall talk and I'll mention you all again. But today I just wanted to say hello to you all, and if you didn't go back and read the comments, you know, I thought I would just say hello to you all and just let everybody know who's joining us on this journey. And you know, a lot of you are self-isolating or have somebody around you, and this makes me feel like I'm doing something. Okay, so today we're not going to do any crafting. I just want to say hello, but I do have a little treat for you a bit later on. I'm still putting some things together and I have lots of ideas, and you're very grumpy. He's very grumpy today. So I just want to say hi to everyone. So firstly, we have Rocky Road Creations from the USA, and so hi Diana, thank you for joining us and for your comments. And I just want to thank you to everyone that took the time out to message yesterday. We have Gillian Holbrook, so hi Gillian. Eleanor Lormier, I hope I pronounce your name right. If I do not pronounce your names right, please apologize. I apologize. Oh, he's going to start headbutting the camera. We have Michelle Summer from the USA, California. She is in voluntary isolation, and she is the wonderful age, young age of 78. Wow. You know, it just goes to show that, you know, we have all ages joining us, and you know, stop it now. And you know, well, like I said yesterday, for different reasons we are being cut off from the world, and I just want you to know that you're not alone. Nobody's alone, you know, we're here. So hi Michelle, and hope you're doing well. Tracy Dale from the UK, hi Tracy. I have a lot of my lovely regulars, but some new people that are joining us. Anita Klein. We have A Rizzo from the USA. She is from Florida. And she says her hubby also watches. So, hi, hubby. Hi, Mr. Rizzo. Hello. That just made me smile, really did. Then we have Colleen Riley from Ireland, and she has her elderly aunt living with her who is high risk. Laces and Ribbons, hi my darling. I do not have Instagram, but I have Twitter, so tweet me. Then we have Sue Harvey, bless her. Hi Sue, my darling. She says that her and her son are high risk because of illnesses, so they are self-isolating, which must be very difficult because the kids, some kids are in school, some aren't, and I know that excuse me, it's, you know, hard to keep them occupied. Then we have Mindy Appadotan, I'm so sorry if I pronounce your names wrong, from Minnesota, USA. Hi Mindy. Jackie McFall. Hi, my lovely. And Jackie's very worried about her parents, who are in their 70s. You know, it is a very worrying time, you know, especially for the elderly. Excuse me. Then we have Erica Kajalson from Sweden. Judith McPherson from New Zealand. Hi, Judith, my lovely. Judith's mum, who's 89, that is an amazing age, but she lives an hour and a half away, so she now won't, you know, be able to see her as much, or I don't really know how things are in New Zealand, so it must be very, very worrying. Hi, Gemma. We've got Gemma Wild. So hi, Gemma, my lovely. And then we have Tatty Treasure, Tanya from the UK. So hi, Tanya. The wonderful Christine Mortimer. So hi, Mummy C. We had a little bit of a laugh this morning, but I won't tell you why. Right, okay. Then we have Sherry Woods Woods. Hi, Sherry, my darling. Debbie L from the USA. And then we have Kanis Khan. So, hi, Debbie. I hope you're doing okay and not working too hard. Excuse me. Kanis Khan, who is an asthma, was asthma and other, you know, other underlying health conditions. So, is self-isolating. Christine's cards and things. Hi, Christine, my lovely. Then we have Jackie Love, who is also self-isolating. Prevention is better than cure, as Hippocrates said. Always reminds me of my school days, that does. So hi, Jackie. Then we have Listen Up For Sure with Donna. I forgot to say as well. It's Listen Up For Sure, Donna, who suggested, you know, I said yesterday, if you can suggest things for me to do to maybe keep you amused. She mentioned crafty commonplace books, which I'd never really heard of before. Even though we probably all do this, we write down quotes or things that we have found and we want to keep together in a book. It's a very interesting subject, and I will do an episode and try and do a little bit on crafty commonplace books. So even though I didn't realize I've done that, I have done it, but I will do a video for sure. It's on my list. I'm going to have a project list book as I get more and more ideas and suggestions from you all. So thank you, Donna, for that. Then we have Virginie Gravy. So hi, Virginie. And then Gina Loves to Craft. So hi, Gina. So thank you to everyone that commented and have told me a little bit about yourself. As we go through this process of keeping each other company, I'm sure we're going to find out lots more lovely things about each other. Today is going to be a quickish video. excuse me. But I have got many things in the planning process to keep us busy throughout the day. So this is day two for me. I know some of you, one of the ladies said you're on day four, and I know that others have been, you know, self-isolating for longer, but for me it's day two. And as the days go on, we will find more and more things to do. But I have a little treat to you all. As we're going to be stuck in together for a while, we need things to do, right? I was actually going to post some things out, but the post is very, we don't know what's happening with the post, so I might be wasting my money doing this. Now, I have an Etsy shop, and I have a couple of, not many, I have about five, I think, or six printable digital, you know, sets, kits, postcards, labels, book plates, things like that. So, to any one of you that would like one of my printables, for everybody who's watching, please go over to my Etsy shop and choose one of my printables from the printables, and then email me at the email address below. So my Etsy store will be below, my email will be below. If you let me know which of the printables you would like, excuse me, I will send you it free of charge to give you something to do throughout this isolation period, and that will stand to anyone who emails me at the email address below, and just let me know the name of the file and I'll send you it for free. You can have one each, and then I will do some projects as the weeks go on with some of them digital kits, and I am going to be making some more digi kits to keep us busy, and I will give one away a week to everybody that follows me. You have to be a subscriber. Please like and subscribe, and that's all I ask. I just want to give you some things. Now if you don't have a printer at home, I am sorry that, you know, you won't be able to take part in that, but for those of you that do have a printer, then I will be doing free digital kits, or, you know, sets or postcards or whatever. So all you have to do is just email me at the email in the email address below. Well, go to my Etsy shop first, then choose one, email me it, and within 24 hours, pack it in, Charles, I will send you the free digital kit. And then I will do some projects with some of them. And like I said, every week I will try and give away. Right, pack it in. Oh, he's being a right pain. He doesn't like being not in shot. Oh, you're a monster, you are. Shall I turn it around, see if they can see you? Oh, it won't do it, I don't think. It won't do it in the middle of the video. Excuse me, but he's laying all over the table. Excuse me. Okay, so please keep the messages coming. If you have any ideas of some things that we can do or any fun games that we can do, I do have a lot of things in store, but I'm trying to, you know, spread them out because we've got probably a lot of days together. You have made my heart feel brilliant and full of love for you all, and thank you for taking the time out to message me. Please keep the messages coming. You know, we'll do some funny things and we'll find out more things. Lots and lots planned. Today is a shortish video. Maybe tomorrow we will do a little craft with me or something. I'm not going to stop doing the craft with me's, but I just think it's important that we have this kind of communication as well. I know I can't see you guys, but I have a plan. I have a plan. I've got lots in store. So I'm going to love you and leave you for now. And me and Charlie are going to go off because Charmin's just come in from work. And I shall see you all tomorrow. So take care. Lots of love. And don't forget to email me which digital kit you would like, if you would like one. So take care. See you soon. Bye.